On this episode of My Kung Fu Diary, just straight up training. I'm training for my fight, and I have a special guest from Ohio, one of my Kung Fu brothers, stops by to teach me some cool moves.
About 3 minutes, right? 2 minutes?
Does,
I have a
iron teeth. Iron feet.
Iron
leg. Yeah. Well,
we
just have to stop there. All you have to do is walk. I was ready for it when I stopped. Down first. now, oh man. Okay, if you're gonna do that, let me know so I know what's your fault. Yeah, okay, so it's this one. So, up. The butt can then go. Right. Yeah. We're gonna burn out too much of that. And I don't know if more people do it, but I just don't want to get hurt when I do it on the legs. So, lift up. Boom. Hook. Grab the back part of my, you can do that too, actually. Grab the back part of my thigh. All the way deep. One of them. And then pick it up. And slam. Bam. Put it inside now. Time to breathe. If I'm hitting you, who cares? Don't do that. Just cover up. I'm needing you. There you go. There you go. You got it. Give me 30 more seconds. Sharp. much. Even though he's kicking me, I gotta stand. If I reach for it, he's talking. I don't fit. It's really heavy with this extra shirt. This is worth the degree. But now you're here. You're gonna feel the wind now. You're gonna get a shake, man. You're gonna get a shake now. Good. Don't get cocky out of this. Don't get cocky. Ready? Okay, it's third round.
Sifu Shane Lear comes in. This is what I've been waiting for all day. My phone died. But Sifu Shane is no joke. He's been around even through the Shaolin Temple, as you can see right here. He's also trained professional fighters. And that's why any advice this man can give me, I'm going to take to heart. So watch what he does to me in about 30 seconds every time we roll.
Thank you. that shoulder? Unless you start carrying these blocks. Oh no. Yep, you took your hand up.
And learn to just let it go. And get on your feet.
You got free hand to bang. Right? So you're in that. Look at that. You're here and here. Now I got a free hand. Because now I'm not going to worry about this submission and tuck it back.
Oh yeah.
You can do that because you got a roofie coming here.
Yeah, no, man. Shane Lear knows his stuff, dude. I was worried for my shoulder, but I really kept close to him. But he knows how to get into the lock, and you know, I'm learning. This is the first time I ever sparred with a black belt like that, so definitely have a lot of respect. Definitely took in the knowledge. Definitely, it. You know what I mean? And that's what Kung Fu Brothers and all this stuff is about, man. The love for the same art. The love that the respect that you get when you actually, you learn something new and you're like, oh man, thank you. See, that is awesome, you know? So, thank you, Sifu Shane. Sifu Shane Lear, man. Man, I'm tired. We'll do that. There's no class tomorrow. Take a break. We got the Jeet Kune Do seminar in Westminster, so hopefully Paul Swain Lewis allows me to videotape, and we go from there. Peace.
If you're looking to train with Shane Lear, make sure that you check him out on his website, Lear's Martial Arts Academy.